I am going to be doing my night routine now. And look at the lash, it came off. I took off my other one, it hurts so bad. Let me get off. Ooh. It's off. Look at that. Ooh, it hurt. Very badly. Too much stuff tonight. Nick, you need some chives. Forehead, nose, lips. It's the ladder. Are y'all seeing the right side?
Okay. Yep.
And then I just do this. Put it on like this. And then put it around my cheek. The other one. Forehead. Lips, nose. And then I put it everywhere else. And I let it dry in. That's not everything that I use. That's not the same thing that I use every night. I like to switch it up. I used to use. I like to use a few products. I like to use a lot. Today I'm doing a few. Because that's what I want to do. So yeah. Match it with the one I just used. The Estee Lauder Eye Repair Nighttime. This right here. And then I put it under my eyes. You can put it anywhere, or you can just put it under your eyes. I like to do it everywhere. So it really don't matter. It's up to you and your skincare routine. There is no right or wrong. Do the same thing on the other side. Alright. Right there. Got the dark circles under my eyes. Like a freaking zombie. Time. That was my nighttime routine. Quick and easy and short for y'all. This is the skin. No lashes. No nothing.